Find anything interesting?
Oh, every day. Every day.
Looking strong, buddy. Don't stop now. Thanks, Knack. We owe you one.
Take a look. Gundahar's after the big robots.
More high goblins. Where do they keep coming from?
Won't matter when I'm done with them.
I hate to say I was right, but I was right. A treasure trove of weapons like this? There's no way Gundahar was going to ignore it.
Thank you.
thing the monks are here. They can protect the archaeologists.
Across to where the Titans are.
Exactly. And maybe we can stop Gundahar from getting his hands on them.
I hear you can use scrap metal. We've got a lot of it right here. It's just odds and ends from busted robots. Should toughen you up, though. anything we can do to help? We shut all the gates, but it's not slowing them down.
Now.
didn't Gundahar wake the Titans up first?
Hard to say. Maybe his control isn't as good as we think it is. What's that sound?
Nat! Look out! Jump as they are! I don't think the monks can take out these tanks!
Yeah! It's up to Nat now!
Thank you.
check this out.
Show off!
Whoa! They're starting to move.
They are starting to move.
At least these ones are just in pieces.
Will you check that out?
Guess being buried in mud all those years kept it in great shape.
Looks like those goblins are trying to activate it.
Better hustle, KNACK.
Matter how fast you run.
swatting a fly. It's just like swatting a fly. Be a good boy and hold still. But it won't save you. Victory will be mine!
Stop it, Max!
Yes, save us!
Look! His chest!
Payback time.
Now, how do we get close to that Titan?
Where are you? Don't be shy.
Cut.
Get him back. Thank you, KNACK. Thank you all.
Your efforts saved many lives today. I am especially proud of you, Ava.
Thank you, Xander. But I'm afraid we're no closer to stopping Gundahar.
Yeah, it's like we're back at the beginning.
Not really. When we started, watching KNACK smash robots was a lot more fun.
Yeah. I wonder. Here's where we first saw them wake up, on our hike. Next, they woke up in the valley near here. And here's where we were fighting them today.
Those locations sort of form a line.
Exactly. They're waking up in order of distance from the control center. Close, further, furthest.
But that would put the control center out over the ocean.
That's a long way to go, just to follow up a hunch. I'm not...
For once, I agree with Xander. It's definitely an interesting theory, Lucas. But I think we should focus on more promising leads. I'm wondering...
Ryder!
A detector, properly configured, of course.
You know I'm always with you, Lucas. But a control center out over the ocean somewhere? It's not very likely.
We here at the monastery have been looking to the future to develop our technology. Come, let me show you the modern world, Doctor.
Modern world?
I know it's not much of a lead, but I just have this feeling, you know? And who knows? Maybe I'm right. It's not like it hasn't happened before. You know what? You've got a point. At least my idea deserves to be checked out. Let's go. Thanks for the talk, buddy.